I'm going to read a couple of comments from IGN readers about when you were announced as the new Spider-Man. So the first one is, nothing against this actor, on the contrary, he did very well in The Impossible. But at this age he will be Spider-Man, then take advantage of it and get Ian McGregor as Uncle Ben and Naomi Watts as Aunt May.
What?
I don't really know what to make of that. They seem supportive, you know, they have their concerns, everyone's allowed their concerns, but hopefully when they see the movie they'll realize
that Tom is a good Spider-Man. Peter Parker.
And this one is the funniest for me. I think they should cast Patrick Stewart as a Spider-Man.
What?
If you did like an old man Spider-Man, yeah, like they did old man Logan, maybe.
Yeah, maybe, you know? It's Spider-Man in the future.
He can't shoot his webs anymore.
Yeah.
He's having performance issues.
Yeah, it could be.
Sony, you're like, why would you make that joke? It's a kid's movie.
And the third. Oh no, look at this kid. He has a mole chin. Oh, sorry. Again. Oh no, look at this kid. He has a mole on his chin. We have to boycott this movie.
We have to boycott this movie.
Yes.
As you can see, the mole is no longer there.
It's gone!
It used to reside right in the middle of my chin, and it's gone.
It's gone.
So,
they have nothing to be mad about.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Thank you for that, Tom.
That was so
very important. Thank you.